Hey guys, Bravo and Friends here, and we're playing Subnautica. I've had this game for a while, but I decided I might as well do a video on it. I haven't really played it very much, but here we go.
You have suffered minor head trauma. This is considered a nocturnal outcome. This PDA has now rebooted in emergency mode with one directive: to keep you alive on an alien world. Please refer to the data bank for detailed survival advice. Good luck.
Alright, so, yeah, we just got in. Probably should take some of this, actually. It's just smoky in here. There it is. Alright, into the water we go.
Aurora suffered fatal pyrophilia. Cause unknown. 0 signs detected.
Get a knife. I need silicone rubber and titanium. I need like silicone rubber. Okay. So I gotta go get some creep vine samples. So, someone joined me. Okay, that's weird. Alright, so, yas. I don't know how many videos I'm gonna do of this. I might get, Sub-Zero as well, so when that comes out, so, got that. Oxygen. I need oxygen. So, yeah.
Life on this planet grows in unusually distinct and diverse ecological biomes. Further study recommended. New blueprint acquired.
Wow. Keep talking. I want to talk. Okay, got that. Okay, so we should be able to make a knife now. Yes, we should be able to. But yeah, I don't know.
Oxygen.
Ah, oxygen. I need some oxygen. Don't know how many videos I'm gonna make of this. Yas. Just right now I kinda want just to get a scanner. Get some stuff.
I
Ooh, I can make fins. Ooh, there we go. I like that. Getting lots
weapons
of stuff.
Were removed from standard survival blueprints following the massacre on Abraxas Prime. The knife remains the only exception.
I got a knife now. Hello, Mr. Gaspod, how you doing? Actually, Mom, I gotta figure out how to make a scanner and a repair tool. Not how I'd want everything, so yeah, I'm gonna get some of that. So we gotta get cave sulfur, and we gotta get battery. How do we make a battery? Acid mushroom and copper? Those are acid mushrooms. Or it's just like a jetpack. Blah, blah, blah. Come back up. Thank you. I'm not really finding most of the stuff. Okay. Here. This stuff I need. I need this stuff. This is what I can scan. Graph trap.
Seconds.
No, this thing. I can pick up that entire thing. That's a big piece of metal. Copper.
Copper is an essential component of all powered equipment. Your probability of survival has just increased to unlikely, but plausible.
I think now we should be able to make the scanner, yeah. There we go.
The scanner can be used to synthesize blueprints from salvage technology and to record alien biological data.
We'll get some titanium for the tank. I don't know where to get silver ore at, though. All this stuff up. Solar power cells. Stay away from me. Actually, I want to scan you. Don't kill me, please. Gotcha. So What do I need? I need glass. I guess. I actually don't even know how to make glass. I should have looked at that.
30 seconds.
Should have looked at how to make glass. How to get glass. I have my standard of a 2-tank. Glass, silver. Eat. Oh, I have to eat something? Okay. I will eat something. Nope, I didn't want to throw it. Now get back. I ate it. Scan it.
Detecting increased local radiation levels. Trend is consistent with damage to the Aurora's drive core sustained during planet fall.
Alright, it is very dark.
30 seconds.
Let me get that. I'm going up. The frick was that? Oh crap! Out, I'm out. I don't know where you are, but I'm out. See ya. Oxygen. Heck happened to the music just then? Gotta find some silver and some cave sulfur. What's in here? Ooh, sea glide. That's what I need. We go into the volcano. Oh, it is very hot, actually.
Cave divers is loss of orientation, followed by a virtuous 30 seconds.
Don't know where I am, it's so dark! It's so dark! I'll have to come down here when it's brighter.
Oxygen.
No, I'm swimming. Swimming as fast as I can. I'm gonna die. I'm dead. I'm a dead man. I'm a live man. Not a dead man. I didn't like that. I have to go back down there. Scanned you. Oh, seed cluster. I will go to the top. Oh gosh.
Oxygen.
I run out of oxygen so fast. Can't wait till I get like lots of oxygen. I don't get why it's so dark. Why can't it be daytime already? Why is this night so long? Where's it at? Where's it at? Where's it at? I don't know where it's at. Oh, there it is! Oh my gosh, it freaking scared me. Go away. Rain, coral.
Oxygen.
Ow! The crap! What the freak is that? Thing hurt. I didn't like it. What the freak is that? I think that looks mean.
Ah! This biome supports extensive biodiversity and connects to a number of small cave networks.
Nice. That thing is scary. I don't know where it went.
30 seconds.
There's another one. Run! Everything in this ocean wants to kill me. No! I can read numbers. Yeah. Ah, get away from me! I will attack you! Ah, I have a knife! Yeah, you better run. Run away. I taught it. Ooh. Stuff I can scan. Grab trap. Have to find two of those. I don't know where another one is though. You want me to hit you too? I will hit you as well. Get away. Ah no! Don't spray me. Hit you. Get away. Get away. I'm gonna be okay. I can never die. See, I told you. Everyone in this ocean literally hates me. I don't get why. I'm just a nice man. All I want is some stuff to go home. I just want to go home. Can I scan this door? Not scan the door. Metal. Get some titanium. I don't think there's anything over here except for a grab trap. Frick is that noise? Oh, a beacon.
30 seconds.
Stay away. What is that? A Gary fish. Oh, I can pick up the Gary fish. Come here, Gary fish. Hiya! I can't pick it up. I need you before I die. Give it. Got a Gary fish. Looks like a slug. No, it's probably very unhealthy that I'm going out. Oh, my game froze. Going without oxygen for a while. Is there really only that stuff in there? Oh, I found another beacon. Oh, I got a beacon now.
Acquired.
I like the skin stuff. coming home. Coming to my small home that is smoking. It's like pretty much on fire. I can cook the Gary fish.
It is common for those accustomed to synthetic foods to be repulsed by eating an animal carcass. Remember that humans survived this way for millennia. You can too.
I found glass. Can I make the one thing now? I have to have two glass in silver ore. What in the world? What if I don't want two glass in the silver ore? I don't like that. Well, I can scan myself.
Self scan complete. Vital signs normal. Continuing to monitor.
I can drink my water. I don't want to scan myself. Drink my water. I don't know how to get water, even though I can literally I'm in a giant ocean of water, but I'm sure it contains a lot of salt. So yeah. So I found a sea glide fragment. I forget how many I need for that. I think it said 3. Looks like it was 2. I don't remember. I want to go exploring. Go a cave. I'm gonna go check out the cave. What is this? Creature egg. Ooh, I'll take these.
Detecting sulfur deposits in the local cave systems. Sulfur is an essential component of the repair tool.
I know. That's what I'm trying to find. Oh, I've got silver ore. And I got gold. I'm rich now. No, I got this. Scan this.
Seconds.
I have 30 seconds to live. Get it. Said that there was sulfur around here. That's what I need. I don't know where that's at. I don't know what it looks like. Today. Kappa. Ooh, hey. You are a bladder fish. You have the weak of the bladder. Come here. I shall eat you.
New creature discovered. Alien life forms may have unexpected applications. Utilizing alien resources is a proven survival strategy.
Lead. Isn't lead supposed to be, like, really heavy? You are creepy.
30 seconds.
I want to kill you. Die! Creepy. I don't know where the cave sulfur is. It said there was some over here. It lied. There is none over here. I know I need the oxygen. I think that's gonna get annoying very fast. Just to say, oxygen. No, I'm actually dead this time. Oh, I actually did die. I'm gonna get some like fins or something. Can't believe I died. I am the back. Back from the dead. Can I make glass now? Oh, did I lose my quartz? I had quartz. I took my quartz away. Dang it. Now I gotta go find more quartz. Dang it. Why'd you have to do that? Game, why'd you have to do that? And everything you took my quartz.
Continuing to monitor.
Well, if it has a quantum detonation, maybe I'll die and leave this planet after all. I cut that, yes sir. I cut it. Didn't even give me anything. Oh, there it goes. Creep mine samples. What can I do with that?
Acquired. 30 seconds.
I can eat it. I will eat it. Again, I just got here. I died again. Wow. I'm bad at this. I died again. I wonder what it took this time. Oh, I'm getting tired. I was just floating for a second. Wow. I died. What did it take for me this time? I think it took some of my titanium. Not sure. Can I make sure on there? Alright guys, well I think that's going to be the end of this video. If you liked the video and you want me to do more, like and subscribe and comment down below. Do more, because I really like Subnautica. I think it's really fun. I've always really liked it. And I would like to do a series on it, but I'm not going to do a series unless you guys like it. So see you guys later. Bye!